Okay, we're ready. So I'm gonna give this a few more tries without any power-ups, and then I'll just decide to go back, get more capes, probably also a Yoshi, and then just try Mondo again. So you gotta go right away, you're gonna get hit by that Sumo Brothers fire. I don't know what happened there. I really don't know. Can you not get stuck on a block? Please not get stuck on that block. No, get on, stay on here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, why are you still throwing balls? Why are you still throwing them? I scrolled the screen so you would stop. I scrolled the screen on purpose for him to stop and he wouldn't stop. So if I do this, what happens? Let's just see. I think we're gonna probably want to get rid of this guy, because, well, he's not letting me do much otherwise. Oh! 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 Brilliant! I always love seeing those! Okay, so that's not gonna work. I'm probably gonna do it the other way I was doing it before. If that ball kills me, oh, of course it doesn't kill me. Okay, that also seems to work. That is if you react fast enough and don't overshoot it or undershoot it. Now I know there is an invisible note block here, and I don't want to screw myself. 2, 3. Can't see anything. Can't see. I can't see! Just gonna go right away here. Oof, got lucky there. Jump off! Out of there! Out of there! Out of there! Oh shit. Oh, come on! I have no reaction time there. No reaction time whatsoever. 1, 2, 3. There we go. There we go. 3. You're gonna get rid of this guy. I'm gonna want to be able to see what's going on. Now we go. Okay, again, this fire despawned. No. Okay. No. Are you kidding me? Come on. Come on. I can't see. Okay, we'll probably just try and make him run off the left side of this platform. 4. Oh, that was easier than just jumping on him 3 times. Why didn't I just do that earlier? Should I have done that earlier? Okay, again, that's gonna help, and that's not. Okay, there we go. And now that I know about this guy. Don't know how many balls he throws. I just don't know. Okay, we can make him just jump and then. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here again? no, 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 no! I don't need all these baseballs on screen. Like, I'm doing good, and then, like, more baseballs from behind me just show up, and then they just completely ruin me. No, you jump! Fucking jump! I pressed it, and it just didn't go. Are you kidding me? Now I'm going to jump. Oh, I went too early! It's not even that slippery, but considering how most of the level seems to take place on one block wide tiles, it makes a huge difference. So I'm actually gonna go and get some cape feathers for this. Let's go again, except I'm gonna probably want to be careful and not lose any of these power-ups, even though it's probably gonna happen. Wait a minute. No, 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 no! Are you kidding me? I just got those! Literally just to fucking take them away. I just got those. Oh, we still have one cape feather. I just got those. Are you kidding me? Okay, and now I'm gonna have, like, none at this rate. Scroll the screen. Try and just knock this guy out. Get back here. Yeah, so the gliding should help. No! Are you fucking kidding me? No, 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 I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Fucking dead! 3, 4. On! Get on the block! No! On! No! Are you kidding me? I can't get on a fucking block? Wait, 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 wait. I can't see anything. I can't see. Stop. I can't see. We're just gonna have to go like this. Are you kidding me? I can't get away from these things. I can't stand in one spot because there's a fucking plant ready to shoot a fireball at me, and I can't jump because there's freaking baseballs everywhere. Now, if I actually just do this more carefully, maybe, just maybe, I can not keep a power up. I'll just. I'm just gonna fight. Literally, fight to get the screen scrolled. Literally have to fight just to make any progress on this stage. Not too early, it's good. Now, I don't know where this is gonna start again, so I'm just trying to make sure that it doesn't kill me. Good. Jump, jump, jump! Okay, I like how this is going. Okay, this. Okay, we passed that. Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm going to make it any further than this. Alright, no, 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 no. Get away from them. Oh my god, this is impossible. This is practically impossible. I got really lucky that I managed to even do that, and then I just throw it like an idiot! Okay, so I just gotta play it carefully here and try not to get screwed over by anything. Even though it probably happened. Can I just get this cape back, please? It's right there. No, it's right there! No, no! I don't think this is gonna be possible! I'm onto something here. Might be onto something. Just need to not screw. Need to not screw up! And I screw up! Like, I have no room to do any of this if I have a power-up. I can't duck because the slope won't let me. You know what? Fuck this. I'm going to do this without power-ups because the level seems to be designed such a way that I... It's going to be harder if I have any. Like, literally, this level, the whole thing is practically built in such a way that you don't want to have power-ups. But you want to have power-ups so you can actually take a hit or two. But you can't because, like, then you can't even make some of these jumps. It's almost impossible no matter which way you do it. But at least this will be quicker. I don't have to go back and forth every time I want power-ups, so I think I'm just gonna stick with this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Go now. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. We might have a chance here. Because I don't know what this guy's doing, and I don't want to find out the hard way. Might have a shot here. Made it back to the Amazing Hammer, bro. Now, if there was a way to just pick off this guy, which I don't have a way to pick him off. Or if I could just jump onto this guy throwing the hammers, but I doubt I can do it. I think I'm gonna have to go underneath. Nope. Fucking push me off! Why not? I said jump! Are you kidding me? If I don't jump too early, I hit my head on the block. If I don't jump too late, I'm... All of these are pixel perfect, practically. And there's so many of them! And I was playing Super Mario Romhack to get away from all this pixel perfect shit. That's kind of why I like to just relax and get away from all of this. Because I have enough of it in speedruns to worry about. Speedrun, I don't need it here too. That's probably one of the only reasons I'm still attempting this. That's because I was being patient during the speedrun, so it's probably the only reason I decided to stick around up to this point. You literally just have to go for it, no questions asked. So if I can get away from this... Oh, this is probably not gonna work. Oh, wait, why? 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 Okay. No. Oh my god, no. There we go. No, 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 no! Oh, there's still more. Yep. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Obviously, I have to go under, but... Yeah, how am I gonna go under? That's the question. No, 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 no. You gotta go right away. And then, I don't know. I'm probably gonna give up on this right now. Possible, but how? Still. Just how? I don't feel like giving final verdict right now. Let me cool down.